So in Great Suite, you do not only get to set your spacing and your breakpoints, but it also means you get to use responsive settings for your columns. Here's an example. I have created a bunch of columns here, but actually one would think this is three columns and one columns, but in fact it is four. So if I go to the page itself and I open up the list view, you will see these are four columns in one. Now, if I tick the first one and I go to the settings here, you can see that I have set the width, and the column system is the bootstrap system, so 12 columns in this case. I've set it to be 2/3, so 8 columns, but I tell it to be full width when it is on tablet, because what I want to achieve in the end is that on tablet, the broad on tablet is going to be full width, the O and the H are going to be two columns next to each other, and the one all the way is going to be wide again. So for that, all I had to do was set this first column. I left the second and the third column alone because that goes automatically. And the last column, I told it to be full width on tablet. And this results in this behavior. And on mobile, they behave very cleanly as well. So yeah, you're a master of the responsive universe here. If you want to know more, if you would like me to show you through the back end of Great Suite one day, let me know, or check out the post and the description here to download your own free version of Great. You can try it as long as you like, or watch the demo, because Great can do a lot more than give you responsive settings.